one of my favorite holidays.
Can't believe that our mother is cooking for 15.
Thanksgiving is about the two Toms.
Tom Turk and Tom Collins.
500 feet.
You
turn now.
No, 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 no.
Interviewing Americans about Thanksgiving.
A phone that becomes our nanny, our teacher, our friend.
Your input was not understood.
Posting or vining or tumbling or instaing or whatever.
All anyone seems to want to talk about is technology.
It's all just virtual.
We're raising a society of nincompoops.
Where's your car?
It's way down there.
I can't get online.
I have like zero bars.
Cell phones are dead.
My phone has chosen to abandon me in my hour of need.
The phone isn't working.
The rapture has begun.
Everything is under control.
I wanted juicy turkey.
I wanted turkey to make Martha Stewart wet.
We're having a conversation. Come here.
I'm just kind of waiting for a call.
Yeah. Okay.
What the hell is wrong with you?
No, it's this cheap vodka that makes me combative.
It's very Liz Taylor circa any time.
We figured with the cell phones out, we would go retro with a board game.
Technology-free day.
Hey, before you know it, we'll be talking to each other. Something is lost.
Life
needed us. The time and the care meant something.
We have taken the most sacred thing in the world, finding love, finding a relationship, and we have reduced it into a one-click game.
It's trapped us inside.
Unhappiness is just part of the human condition. So much of life is about waiting for something to happen, and the sadness when it doesn't happen.
Happiness comes in brilliant flashes. It's life that I'm interested in.